Hey, what's up, guys? Austin here, and welcome to something. Well, this is a new series. And yes, I've started a lot of new series, but this is Bud SMP. You don't know what Bud is. There's a group called Block United, and our group called the Dreamers. So, yeah. Block United plus Dreamers equals Bud, apparently. So, there's actually, I believe, three more people than who's on right now. Simon's on, was on earlier. Plus, they're gonna die. But anyways, Veman was on earlier. Andy's and Blocks United will be on later. And then Panda, who's on Blocks United, and maybe Corbs. So there's, you know, around 11 to 12 people. A lot of people are dying right now. So I already died once just to get to spawn because I TP'd a potato and he was in an ocean. So that's why I have some stuff. But we're at spawn now. So we're going to stay from here. And so yeah. Some people are, you know, going together. I think Foster and Source are teamed or something, or they're living together or something. We're having some issues with some of the commands, but, you know, it's like slash spawn doesn't work right now. It will eventually, so that's why I had to kill myself to get back. But he'll be messing around with the essentials. So yeah, we're getting right into this. I don't know how every often this will be. I can't say this is going to be an everyday series. It might just be whenever I'm able to record. Because having two everyday series is kind of intense. You know what I mean? But, you know, I'm going to try to get it out at least four times a week, maybe five. I know it should have. I think every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday should be for sure. So I'm recording this on a Friday, so I won't be able to post it on Friday because it's late. But you'll be seeing this on Saturday. You should have an episode on Sunday. You probably will see one Monday since I can record Monday. But yeah. It's we're gonna be working a lot on this. I think Flaster's gotta go. So yeah, I kinda got on late. Who's working together? Oh yeah, me and Potato are together. And I believe Demon is too, so it's me and Potato. I'm not sure who else is together. I don't know who X Rock PvP is. I think he's friends with Sword. You can nick me and X. Oh, okay, so Sorts and X Rock. I believe Sorts is thrown off factions. So I'd say maybe Buster and Yolos together. I don't know. But yeah, there's kind of groups. It's not really teaming, but you can kill people. You know, I don't know if you ever seen Cube SMP or How to Minecraft, but it's kind of like that. Except obviously a smaller group. We'll be getting calls, obviously. Oh my gosh. Flaster just died. Oh, and another thing. Keep inventory is on. But here's the catch. It's only on the overworld. Flaster is in the nether, obviously. So, that means he lost all his stuff. So, he's in a bad position. Right now. So, yeah. And we did do that Dreamers SMP thing, which was just me, Potato, and Flaster, and Bluey, which obviously we didn't continue that. So, hopefully this will continue. I think it will. Hopefully no one gets, like, salty. Flaster is already having some issues, so that was kind of something that time strike. Flaster. I'm sorry if you can hear any background noise, but yeah. Why are the names yellow or green color? Because there's teams. It goes by teams, Flaster. Flaster's a little... I don't think he knows. This is goodbye. Who are you working with? So it's going to be Sorts and X-Rock, me, Potato, and V-Man. I don't know where Flaster's going to be, but he's going to be somewhere. But yeah. Like I said, sorry for the background noise. Let me find food quick. Hopefully the background noise shouldn't be that bad. It's actually really late, so I'm trying not to be too loud. And most of these episodes are probably around 20 minutes. Kind of like my Pixelmon series. Potato's trying to get Flaster to answer. Are you working with Flaster? By next episode, everything should be worked out and everyone should have a team or group or whatever. I don't know. Oh, Flaster might join. This is not. See, Flaster's not. You don't need colors. It's cooler with colors, in my opinion. Well, we're actually in a bad position right now, I just realized, because we don't have food. 2v3v3. Yeah, I would rather have teams. It would make more sense. It's not war-based, but yeah, you will PvP. So yeah, I know V-Man's with me, Potato. We'll figure things out. We'll get it all figured out. It's kind of funny reading chat. You know, people are... Funny thing is, it's Potato trying to get Flaster, you know. I think Flaster should be a sourced in Rock, because, I don't know. I mean, they're in the Dreamers. And me, Vimin, and Potato are in the Dreamers, so... No, Flaster's having some issues. They won't... They don't want to be with me. Bohan... I don't know these guys' names. Is it Yoloss? I'm not sure. It's cheap. Oh, this is 1.10, by the way. Every player gets 3 set homes, so we'll have a set home probably at our house. And only in 2 other places, so we gotta use them wisely. So we're really gonna have only 2 more set homes after our obvious main one. So this is just obviously the one of getting things ready. So yeah, I don't think I'll be able to link everyone's channel in the description. I'll try to get as many as I can down in the description, but I can't promise that they'll all be in there, but I'll try. I'll do my best. Obviously, they all deserve to be down there, but I believe I'm the most subscribed out of all these guys. Don't quote me on that, though. I know I'm definitely up there, because I'm actually getting close to 100, thanks to you guys. I really appreciate it. Getting really close to 100, and I appreciate you guys so much. Okay, so it's Flash, Bluey, and Yoloss? I'm not sure how this is all going to work out, but it looks sick. Looks sick. Oh, gosh. Give me that food. Give me the food. Okay, so I might as well start talking about high school. Yeah, that's why I'm in high school now. Freshman. So I might as well, while we're waiting for food here, I might talk about it a little bit. So it's going pretty well so far. Not too much crazy has happened. Actually, like I said, I'm recording this on Friday night. The AC in our school is down today, so it's freaking hot. And so that kind of sucks. Oh my gosh, well, that's just kind of... Well, like I said, we'll get this all worked out, but anyways. I'm sorry, trying to look in this cave. Is there any service iron here? Nope, it doesn't look like it. But anyways, high school's going pretty good. I actually met... This girl, her name's, oh gosh, I was hoping that'd be gravel. Her name's Stephanie. She's, we became friends today because they do all the, hey, get to know these people and stuff. And she's in a higher grade than me, I think. I think she's a sophomore or junior, I'm not sure. But, I don't know, I kind of like her. You know, I mean, high school is when stuff like that starts happening. So yeah, that's pretty much it. A lot of my friends from middle school were there. At my lunch shifts, obviously, you know, think. I also have a friend. His name's Caden. He may or may not to be in future videos or something because he has a Minecraft account. And his friend, well, named Austin, may or may not also be in future videos as well. I've been talking to him along the bus and stuff, so yeah, we'll see what happens. But yeah, that's pretty much everything that happens in high school. We get computers and stuff, and it's pretty cool. Pretty cool. It hasn't been bad besides the freaking AC dead. You know, like I said, Stephanie, the girl I met, she's pretty cool too. I don't remember what grade she was in though. But yeah, the funny thing is, since we were comparing sheets and all that, I had to compare with everyone in the freaking classroom. And she had the same favorite sport, which you guys should know what it is since I do highlights of them. Well, I used to. I don't know if I'm gonna do any more of those, but I have like almost 5,000 views, I think, on one of them. Which is insane. We both like the color blue. Obviously, as you can tell by my shirt. And there's something else we both liked. But yeah, we both played soccer. I played soccer, she played soccer, so. Ooh, throwing a faction just died in lava. If he was in the nether, he doesn't get his stuff back. See, so yeah, that's all my high school experiences right there. Ooh. I think, is there anything else that's, like, important? I don't know. Oh yeah, it's Source talking. Wait, no, is it? No, Source? Is Source Yoloss? I'm not sure. No. He's throwing factions. Throwing off factions. I don't know what's going on. Oh yeah, Foster died in another, so. You enabled it after I died. Foster's probably a little salty, but you know what? Well, we'll see what happens. Like I said, I'm trying to still think of some things that happened in high school. But yeah, it's been pretty cool. It's, you know, not bad. Maybe I'll find people that can, you know, record me and stuff. I'm only 10 minutes in this, actually, so yeah. You know, if anything ever happens, I'll probably update you guys on it with my Pixelmon series or in this or whatever, maybe. Whew. So yeah, it's pretty much it right for that. As for future events, UHC, the Bud UHC, I believe it would be called. That should be out some point this week. I'm not quite sure. Like, I assume maybe next Friday. So maybe next week, but I'm not sure. Don't quote me on any of this stuff because I don't know. Because we're supposed to know a week advanced, and I believe we were talking about it, I think, Monday. So maybe it will be Wednesday, or who knows when it will be. I don't know. I'd prefer it to be on a Friday like this, but we launched SMP today. So maybe we'll do the UHC next Friday. You're not your guy. Oh my gosh. Funny thing is, because Foster, Ditto, and UHC and Dreamers, and they're the ones that are kind of getting in disagreements right now. Things happen. They've gotten disagreements before. Hopefully they get it all worked out. I'm not getting into it. It's not my fault. It doesn't go with every world. I'm just getting all these freaking starter achievements while all this is happening. Blame MC. I'm on potato side for that, because that is kind of true right there. It's not really his fault. He's trying to set things up. This isn't 100% perfect, you know? One dice skelly. I hate 1.10. If I had to be completely honest. Ooh, where the bow out of that. I just hate the mobs. They're freaking annoying. Source has to be Thrones of Actions. And he's in the Dreamers. And he brought his friend, Rock PvP. You can get yourself back, you're a smart dude. So yeah, Source knows what's up. Source is a good guy. Did he fix the Nether? Like, if you die in the Nether, is keep inventory on? I'm not sure. I don't really know. Freak, I just wanted to be dead. My gosh. The amount of mobs is insane right now, and I'm trying to find a better biome than this. See, this is the biome I'd like to have in Pixelmon. But of course, obviously, when I'm in the SMPs, this is all I find. This is the biome. I want to get a Snorlax in Pixelmon on my Pixelmon Let's Play Solo World. Oh, I just realized something. This should be up Saturday. The next episode of Hardcore Survival will be up. Thrones of Factions is dead again. And then also, obviously Pixelmon. So I might have 3 or 4 videos tomorrow. I'm not sure though. Not sure. Hold on, my TV is live. Okay. Not sure. So that's 3 series episodes. So yeah, there'll be 3 or 4 videos up tomorrow. Probably post one in the morning, midday, and one later. By the way, I better tell you guys this now before you'll probably end up finding it out. But I only have 8 or 9 episodes of this, the Hardcore Survival. I wasn't able to finish it. Veeamon and Potato were. So I think I have 9 episodes. So after episode 9, if you want to keep watching that series, I would go to Veeamon and Potato's channel. Episode 5 should be out Saturday. So I'm trying to think. I think that's when I get in a call with them again. I'm not sure. But like I said, if you guys want to keep watching it, my series ended on a kind of a weird note. You guys will see. But keep going after all that weird stuff happened. You'll know what I'm talking about once you see it. And yeah. So if you, like I said, episode 10 and all that, you can watch their finished versions. I didn't finish it 100%, but obviously it's not post. It was fun. But this is another new series. It's kind of good to have series, you know. I don't like having too many, though, because I have this, then Pixelmon, and then... Well, Survival Hardcore is already done, so I don't really have to record that, obviously, anymore. But, you know, I still have to upload it. So on weekends, you'll probably see, for sure, 3 videos. Maybe sometimes even 4, considering I only post 2 on weekdays, and this should be Friday. Friday, I only had Pixelmon, because I had some issues. So... Yeah, you only had Pixelmon on Friday. So I don't think 4 videos would be bad for today, which would be Saturday when you're seeing this. So yeah. trying to get all these freaking... Man, this freaking mutton is not good. Oh, gosh. I have died once, but my goal is not to die anymore. Flaster might die again. Jeez. I don't know what they're dying from. The mobs is pretty crazy, though. That's why I don't like 1.10 or 1.9, because it's freaking mobs. 1.10 is a little more harder, obviously, considering they have the rake and all that, or the whatever you call it. Not the rake. The rake is a freaking creepypasta monster. We need to get away from this freaking baby zombie. We're just gathering as much food as we can. I don't know where we want to live. I'm going to find somewhere. I don't know where yet, but we're going to find something. Oh, gosh. Don't die, please. Oh, gosh. That was kind of intense. Wait. Enderman, not going to worry about you. This isn't hardcore survival, but for some reason I just thought it was. Even though it's been 2 weeks since I actually recorded it. Oh, gosh. Spider. Woo. Die, please. Die. 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 Oh, my gosh. Guys, I might die this episode on camera. I was actually in a call with Potato right before this, so he knows what's up and everything. He's the one that told me about spawn. He was going to fix that. I don't know when, but he will. Potato actually left right now, so I don't know if he had to go or something. Don't know. Maybe he's fixing something on the console. Oh, come on. Jesus is... I don't know. I was going to say something, I forgot. This is episode one. We might go 20 minutes, we might go longer. Okay, Potato is back. We need to really kick some food, though, man. We need to find a cave, get into, like, the entrance of it, and just keep... And start smelting our food and stuff. We need to do that, like, right away, because this is not looking good for us. We're getting some good stuff, though, these cows. Being alive. Come on, kill these cows, kill these... Oh, gosh. Gosh, get me out of here. Man, I hate the mobs. They're killing me. Killing me, man. Okay, here we go. This is what I was looking for. So we're going to set shop right here. No mob can get in. Hopefully. Gosh, dang it. We'll use some of our wood. We don't have a lot of it, but we'll use some of it. Okay, there we go. So now we're in a cave. Oh, gosh. Well, mobs can get in, actually. Gosh darn it. Okay, we're not going to be in here too long. I just don't want to die, you know? Probably wouldn't be smart to use wood, but I don't want to risk the chance of death. Alright, we only have 13 points left. You gotta use those wisely. So yeah, guys, I think we're probably going to end off the episode here soon. We'll start getting going on this stuff eventually. GG, Potato just got some diamonds. And we're in a group, so it's good for me, actually, too. But he's brought, but, you know, I'm sure there's going to be PvP fights. Obviously, me and him are going to be, and Reeman are going to be in a group, because, you know, we're the main squad. We hang out the most. We have a Skype group called the Three Musketeers, with me, Potato, and Reeman. So, yeah, we're pretty close. All right, like, team-wise. I don't see Foster much. He's leader of the Dreamers. By the way, if you guys do want to apply for the Dreamers, go on the website. I did have a video, oh my gosh, of the website with Potato. He sent me that video, so if you haven't seen it and you want to apply for the Dreamers, go ahead and watch that video. The link would be in that description. So, yeah. Let's see. We want to get more members. We've had a lot of applies, but most of the people didn't either have Skype or Minecraft, and that's what we need, is people that have Skype. And obviously Minecraft, so if you really want to apply, you have to have both of those things. So we can communicate with you and obviously play Minecraft with you. That's the whole point of it. So yeah, just letting you guys know. For those of you that maybe have applied, but you have to have, you know, you have to have that stuff. You can't just join and, you know, expect that... We can just let you in a group if you don't have Skype or anything. It doesn't work like that. I mean, we appreciate you applying, but it's not how it works, so. So, yeah. What am I going to make here? You know what? We'll just make leather here. Leather chest plate, actually, just that. Just so we have some protection on us, because I don't want to die. We're going to go mining. And, yeah, I might go 25 minutes. I don't know, because I do actually probably have to... You're probably seeing 9 episodes I'm gonna predict the videos they're gonna be up this day. Skywars, Pixelmon, Hardcore Survival, and this. That's my four video predictions. May only be three, but you know, obviously Pixelmon will be up, this will be up, and Hardcore Survival will be up. You may or may not see Skywars Saturday. So we'll see, we'll see, we'll see. Like I said, I only posted one video and it was late Friday, so recording this Friday night. You should be seeing an episode of this Saturday, Sunday, Monday. Then the next time you'll probably be seeing it is maybe Wednesday. I don't want to do an everyday series again, because I already have one in Pixelmon. So this won't be every day. It'll just be whenever, you know, I have, you know, all of it set up. I'll be obviously doing some off-camera work. I'll probably finish up mining here. If I find diamonds or anything, I'll probably start recording from there. But if I don't find diamonds or anything interesting, I'll probably cut to when I find the spot I want to build in. You'll be seeing that Sunday. So I'll probably keep going here and pre-record for Sunday. And obviously, we'll start that episode in a good spot. So I hope you all enjoyed episode one of this Bud SMP. I hope you all enjoyed. I will see you in the next episode, and goodbye.